22 News is working for you with a cone zone alert in Hamden County. The Palmer Fire Department is working to contain a fuel spill on the Mass Pike. Firefighters were called after a tractor trailer struck a guardrail on the highway heading westbound, which led to a fuel spill. At this time, the fast lane is closed as crews work to clean up that spill. The fire department estimates that nearly 110 gallons of fuel was released onto the Mass Pike.